sure now CPF so good ah? I can give money auntie for my whole lifetime. Do I have to give up my house?
You will always get back what you put in.
How much is enough? You already retired at your 50s. So what was your secret to achieve that?
Consider topping up your CPF special account. As long as you have money for it, you are young, you have a long time frame.
20 years later, this money is going to double.
But you need to have a retirement game plan.
Wow, you make it sound so easy.
Yeah, I must get some tips from you.